disciplined, amen. And that maintains a spiritual level. But Jesus said, if you have, more will given to you. But if you don't have, even what you have, you lose. And standing still is going backwards. And it's the same with spirituality, amen. You need to have discipline, amen. While others are wasting their times, you're reading a good book. What book are you reading right now?
I'm planning about reading a book.
While others are praying and fasting, amen, you're sleeping in the morning. And it's no problem to sleep in, but I'm telling you, amen, sometimes you can sleep so long, amen, that when Jesus Christ comes back, he can't find you because you're in your bed, amen. And he says, you need to start saying yes. So let me pray for you. Father, I thank you, Lord, that we're not going to draw back. But Lord, the just shall live by faith, and faith says yes to all the promises of God that I ask you.